Good evening, everyone. How are we?
Good.
Hey, Alice, you're ready to go.
Amazing.
So I hope we're all well. Week three. I hope you guys are finding it more accessible as the weeks go by. More insightful, maybe more introspective. So let's come to lay down. As always, we're going to have a slightly longer lead in. Hey, Mari. Hey, Erin. But as always, make sure that you're warm, or at least you have warm things near you in case you need them. Make sure you're comfortable. Laying down in a still position at the best of times can be tricky. So have stuff nearby, yeah, in case you need it, like maybe more cushions or blankets. But also recognize that it can just take a little bit of time to settle in and to find comfort. Before we start with the conscious connected part of our session. Hey, Justine. We're going to spend a little bit more time on the breath and how we breathe. For now, I want you to rest your hands on your tummy. Do them in such a way that your elbows can be on the floor so your arms can be relaxed. Doesn't matter if your hands aren't in the center of your tummy. It's just to get a sense of the movement. And gently start to move into your hands. Managing the effort. We're not overdoing it by trying to use loads of force to push our tummy up. We're using our diaphragm, moving downwards, our chest expanding to fill up. Slowly and gently filling up our full torso. And shift one of your hands up towards your chest, keeping the other hand down on your tummy. And first, notice the natural wave that happens with your breath. Breathwork doesn't have to be super specific. It doesn't have to involve counting. It can be about feeling. It doesn't have to be about loads of effort to change. Sitting with your breath and feeling how you are, and then using gentle, intuitive directing of the breath to create shifts and to create changes. So a relaxing and gentling of the breath will naturally make us calmer, make us more relaxed. Thank you. Observe how you are now. Feel how you are now. In a few moments, we're going to direct the breath with some more effort. And the intention is to create a flow with the breath, and almost a wave-like motion. So we do it with effort, we do it with thought, we practice it, so then it does become more intuitive and it starts to flow more naturally. So let's breathe into our belly. Breathe into your ribs. Breathe into your chest. Then let the belly go. Let the chest go, or the ribs go, rather. And then let the chest go. Try not to use your shoulders here. Breathe into the belly. Breathe into the ribs. Then breathe into the chest. And breathe out from the belly. Breathe out from the ribs. Breathe out from the chest. Breathe into the belly. Breathe into the ribs. Breathe into the chest. Breathe out from the belly. Breathe out from the ribs. Breathe out from the chest. Now you do it. Belly, ribs, chest. Belly, ribs, chest. With each round, I want the shoulders to relax more. And I want you to find a consistency and a smoothness within the breath. It was wave-like. Belly, ribs, chest. Belly, ribs, chest. And for the next three rounds, I want you to add a gentle pause. So at the end of your exhale, suspend the breath. And then at the end of your inhale, suspend and pause the breath, creating a bit of space between the breath, space to observe, and a space to feel. And each breath will be different. And creating that space just gives you time to feel the shifts, to feel the changes, to observe the differences. And as I set us up for the rest of the session, try and tune into my voice while still sticking with that wave-like motion. We still are going to breathe like an archer with a bow, so an active inhale and a passive exhale. But today, if we can, and it might make the practice more challenging, so don't overthink it and don't worry. Try and breathe in belly, ribs, chest. And then with the passive exhale, don't worry about that necessarily. Just gently let your diaphragm go, let your whole body relax. Active inhale. Passive exhale. If you have any contraindications, so anything heart related, if you're pregnant or trying to get pregnant, breathe through your nose, don't breathe through your mouth. and be more mindful of the breath holds. Use it as a chance just to focus on your breath. Otherwise, we breathe in and out through the mouth. Mouth open wide. Expansive breath, belly, ribs, chest, passive exhale. We'll hold our breath. And when we do, try and hold it for as long as you can. It helps us regulate our nervous system and move down into our parasympathetic nervous system, our rest and restore. If it ever feels like too much, come to a natural rhythm of breath. Get ready to breathe in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. 2, 3, 4. Breathe out. Breathe in. 2, 3, 4, 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 breathe out. Then breathe out. Hold your breath here. Holding on empty. Letting your body drop. And take a deep breath in. Hold it here, holding at the top. Exhale, let it go. Breathe in. Breathe out. Pause is okay. So breathe in. Breathe out. Pause. 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 Two more. Breathe in. Breathe out. Pause. Breathe in. Breathe out. Pause. Hold your breath. Holding your breath here. as we go through today's practice, I want you to let yourself open up to receive. There's a remarkable capacity of the breath to show us our truth, to show us how we are. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. Breathe in. Breathe out. In. In. Out. In. Out. Remember the way. In. Out. Safe to breathe. In. In, out, in, in, out, in, out. Hold your breath here, holding on empty. And in the most simplest way, our breath can tell us if we're anxious, if we're stressed, if we're super excited, if we're calm. When we go deeper, it can show us a lot more. Let's take a deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. In, out. In, out. In, out. In. Out, in, 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 out. In, 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 out, in, out, in, out, in, out. One more, in, out. Holding fast. Holding on empty. And as you hold, let your body drop down. Let yourself shift into that rest state. Take a breath in. Exhale, release. In, out, in, out, in, out. 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 In. Out, hold it here. And if we choose to use our breath and use our breathwork practice to explore our deeper self, be open to receive with love, with kindness. Let's take a breath in. Hold it here. Let it go. In, out, in, out, in, out with my voice. In, out, 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 in, out. In, out, 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 in, out. In, out, keep going. In, out, follow my voice. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. Hold it here. Hold. And if it helps, observe each part of your body individually. Notice your face. Relax. Your jaw. Notice your shoulders. Notice your arm. Notice your tummy, your hip, your legs. Notice your feet. Observe how it's safe to let them get heavy. Take a breath in. Pause, hold, and release. In, out, 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 in, out. In, out, 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 in, out. As we go. In, out, in, out, one more. In, out, hold. Deeper and deeper. Let yourself relax. Let yourself open. Let's take a breath in. Exhale, release. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. In, out, 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 hold. Hold on empty. Trust.
Maybe. Just maybe I'll come home.
Keep holding. Take a breath in. Pause at the top. Let it go. In. Out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. In, out, in, out. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. Almost there. In, out, 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 in, out. Pause. Holding our breath. Remember, it's important to hold our breath. Any sensations, any tingles, they're normal. But to rest our body, to calm our body, and to bring everything back into equilibrium, it's important that we hold our breath. So trust the process. Trust that your body knows what to do. Remember that you are in control. You are directing this process. This process is not directing you. You can guide it. Keep holding. Take a breath in. Hold. Exhale, let it go. In, out, 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 hold. Holding on empty. Take a breath in. Hold it here, pause at the top. Release. In, out, 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 in, out. One more. In, out, hold. Take a breath in. Hold here. Exhale, release. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, out, in, 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 out. Let's relax your exhale. Relax the exhale. Calm the exhale. Into the belly, and then out of the belly. Relax the chest. In, out, in, out, in, out. In, out, in, out, in, out. In, out, hold. Hold your breath. So as the rhythm increases, stay focused on the passive exhale. Keep holding. Holding. Take a breath in. Exhale, let it go. In, out, 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 in, out. In, out, in, out, almost there, in, out, one more, in, out, hold. Hold your breath. Everything calm down. The breath, the body. Keep holding. Now take a breath in. Pause. Let it go. In. Out, in, 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 out. In, out, 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 hold. Keep holding. Remember, be kind, whatever's coming up for you. Whatever your experience, be the observer. Meet yourself with love, with compassion, with kindness. Take a breath in. Let it go. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Out, in, 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 out, in. in, out, hold. Holding your breath. Take a breath in. Deep breath, big breath, pause. Release. Last round. In, out, 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 in, out. In. Out, in, 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 out. In, out, 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 hold. Final breath hold. By holding your breath, you're letting the oxygen go to everywhere in your body. You're nourishing your body. You're bringing your body back into equilibrium. So trust it's safe to be here holding your breath. It's also safe to let your body relax, let your mind relax, let your nervous system relax. It's safe to be with yourself. Safe to feel. When you need to breathe, take a breath in. Hold your breath and pause your breath at the top. Squeeze your whole body. And when you need to release, let go, get heavy, relax. And then breathe normally, breathe naturally. Appreciate your experience for what it is. Thank you. very slowly start to come back. And back into your body and back into your breath. Start to move through limbs, maybe gently moving your legs, swaying your head. Have a stretch. If you need to stay laying down longer, do. If you need time, more time to process, do. There's no rush. Taking your time. Thank you guys so much for joining me. If there's anything you want to share, something you want to talk about, message me. If you want to stay laying down for longer, do. I don't want to disturb you. Have the most wonderful evening. All good? Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.